Hello YouTube, it's Anders here on Watch On channel. I just came back from the post office and I got a nice package from our good friends in Russia. And you know, when you get a package which is watch related from Russia, it's of course a Vostok. So I just took it out of the cardboard box just right now. And this is the box here. So this is how in the Cyrillic alphabet they write Vostok. So this is a very special Vostok, and it's a more modern Vostok than I have ever seen before. So you know, the scuba dude and the amphibian, but this is actually a Vostok which is much more modern. This is the first time I'm opening the box, and please remember, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, remember to subscribe, because then you will get a notification if you put on the alarm on my channel. There's a bell you can hit, you can push, and then you will get a notification when I put up the review of this watch. So, all right, so what do we have here? So, some nice instructions in Russian, maybe. So that's not something I'm going to understand. And okay, so it's pretty nicely wrapped here. So it comes in this cardboard box. So I used to have the amphibian, and I did a review. It's one of the more popular reviews on my channel. You can look up in the corner or down below, or you can look in through all my videos, and then you can find the review of that watch. But I changed it to a Pepsi bezel insert, and I sold it eventually because I simply wasn't wearing it. But it was a quite fun watch and very inexpensive. So this is this Vostok here is a little more expensive than the other one. All right, and here we have it on the pouch, nice leather pouch. And you see, you get this kind of Breitling styled rubber strap here. I like this watch as well. And as you can see, it's a more of a contemporary design of the case and the whole look of this watch than what we usually see from Vostok, because they do these more cushion shaped watches, these more vintage style watches. But with this watch, they have done a more contemporary design, in my opinion. I believe this watch it was $135, so it's not a very expensive watch. And it's a fun watch because you won't see anybody with a Vostok watch. So if I can just pull off the plastic here. Okay, yeah, now I just revealed. So quick wristwatch check, I'm wearing the Auris Diver 65 watch that I'm totally in love with. It's such a nice watch on this NATO, super nice NATO strap with a deployment clasp. Absolutely amazing with the blue dial here. So I'm really enjoying this watch, and I'm really looking forward to experience this Vostok watch. And the real cool thing about this watch, in my opinion, is that, well, you won't find anybody wearing a watch like this. Okay, well, we also got some plastic on the bezel insert. I just thought I had a scratch like that. Also, this nicely domed 70s style crystal here. I believe it's mineral crystal, and you can see the pointy arrowhead hand there, the hour hand. Very, very cool. I really like that it's all in Russian, so it's just like this super, super authentic Vostok watch that you won't see anybody else wearing this style of watch. A very, very cool watch and a fun watch to have in my collection. And I think that this is probably a watch that I'm going to keep, just because it's so fun and it's so nice when you collect watches to have something completely different and to have a Russian watch. So I will of course be back with a full review of this watch with all the details. And remember to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. On both Instagram and Facebook, you'll be able to see more pictures of this watch. I'm going to put up pictures and just give you my initial opinions about this watch. But so far, it looks nice, and I look really much forward to getting into this watch. Also to measure the accuracy, because these Vostok movements, they're just crazy. So I hope you enjoyed this kind of chaotic, fast unboxing. Remember to subscribe to my channel, leave a comment down below, leave me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this very quick unboxing. It's a big help, and thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye.